What's going on, everybody? Today we got some Man of War, but before we get into that, I just have a little announcement. So, you know, Christmas is coming up here real soon, and, you know, I've been keeping a list, and y'all have just been mad at good. So, in addition to my regularly scheduled reaction video, I'm gonna upload a second video just for y'all. Just because you've just been so darn good. So it's just a special video. It's not a reaction video. It's something else. But it's my gift to you all. And I hope you enjoy it. I sure hope you do. And that's all I got to say. Special video coming for you folks on Christmas. But again, in addition to my regularly scheduled reaction video. So you'll still get that. This is just a bonus episode for Christmas. A gift, if you will. Anywho, now that that's out of the way, this is a viewer request from this ranger right here. Thank you. Clearly, they have excellent taste because they requested a Man of War song. Now, I've heard a lot of Man of War over the years, of course, but I haven't sat and listened to their whole discography or anything like that. And when this song was requested, Return of the Warlord, it didn't ring a bell, so I don't think I've heard this particular one, which is great because now I get to react to it. And Man of War is always, we know we're in for a good time here, folks. So let's just get on here and have a listen and have a good time. Rangers, go.
Time to fly.
love that cover, that image, just this giant, muscular, buff dude just slamming an anvil and chains breaking everything. Oh, that is sick. And speaking of sick, that song, just that there is some pure, classic, old school, heavy metal. I don't give a darn attitude. Ugh, ugh. It just makes you want to go out and break stuff. Oh, it just oozes heavy metal. Oh man, it's just so good. And, you know, I didn't catch it in the beginning until, speaking of the motorcycle part, apologize for getting a little carried away on that one. I was just getting really into the song there. But that riff that kind of goes through the verses, you know, when it was first going, I didn't really put two and two together, but after that whole motorcycle part and all that kind of came in, the revving and stuff, that guitar, I think it's meant to be kind of like, or at least to me, it's like an idling motorcycle, you know? You know how it's kind of sitting there? So that's pretty tight. Like, even the music was kind of designed around trying to replicate kind of just this motorcycle feel, you know, that's like you're riding around with your buds and just tearing through the city. You don't give a darn, all this kind of stuff. Just cool. Just cool, cool stuff there. I mean, that was just a treat to listen to. Like I said, just some pure classic heavy metal sound with some grit, and it's got the drive. And like I said, the lyrics are funny because talking about all this crazy stuff he doesn't care about. But if he's got a beer and got his heavy metal, he's happy, all that kind of stuff. just classic stuff there. I think the solo and everything. I mean, it's Manowar. And that was just a lot of fun. Just a lot of fun. I dug it. Dug it. Thank you for that request. Always fun and a pleasure to listen to some old school Manowar. So thank you for that. And on that note, Ranger, out.